can we make it? We sing a song about empowerment. My sister's already got that, you know what I'm saying? I dedicate the song to my sisters. Muslim girls around the world, I'm standing with ya. Tied it up and I'm talking about the henna. You can swipe all day, she don't tender. Cause she stand for the people like Linda. She on a brand like Habib or the silver. Model on the runway like Halima. Got a business like Sina Khadija. Get a-
Welcome back again to my channel. In this video, I am still curious about what is the most beautiful things in Algeria. On my last video, I just saw a beautiful, it looks tasty because I haven't tasted and I'm sure it must be tasty. Algerians, oh yeah, my tummy. Okay, so I just found the title with Don't Go to Algeria. Travel film by Tolt number 9. I wonder why he made the title like that. So just watch it. Oh, that's Algeria. A desert. Ooh, beautiful place. It's just a big desert. No, it's not. It's worth it. I wonder that I will take more than 1,000 pictures in one place. Wow! History. Oh, look at that building. Come on. Side of the fact. Like undereducated. Look at the facility of the school. Wow. Ooh, the food. That's right. Oh. What a cute kid. Wow! Algeria is on my list for travel. The place is so beautiful. It's so beautiful, historical. I could be taking pictures on one spot more than 1,000 times because I can see it's have a very beautiful place with a beautiful background on it. Come on! Algerian people, you are so lucky to live there. Wow. That's amazing. Whew. I wish that I can go to Algeria one day, inshallah one day. So thank you so much guys for watching. If you have any idea what kind of video that I would like to react, please write it in the comment sections. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, NindyaSP, or that it's on my description box too. Don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to like. And I love you.